coronavirus is a spreading epidemic at the moment, and the government of Vietnam has conducted a number of inter-agency meetings in order to identify measures and steps in order to quarantine this epidemic. And actually, we have also put in space a number of of mobile hospitals in order to welcome the Vietnamese who work and study in China to come back. For the time being, we have only 15 reported cases, but out of those cases, we have been able to cure six cases. Six cases have been tested negative with the virus, and Vietnam is very proud to say that we have been able to identify and isolate the virus. So with that, we hope that we will be able to find out the vaccine to fight against the virus. It impacts the business, especially tourism.